As someone with raccoon eyes, I know this sounds tempting, but never get this procedure done. This is actually a tattoo, and like all tattoos, you can get some discoloration like this woman right here. If you tan, that's a whole nother issue, and you cannot get this removed with laser because it's too close to the eyes.